how to play a Spanish chord progression on the tenor ukulele in 30 seconds. Number one, learn the chord progression. Number two, pluck three strings with the thumb. Number three, pluck the first string with middle and index. Now put it all together. And play it faster.